everyone, so as you can see by the title of the video, I'm in Dubai and I decided to vlog my trip, mostly because I want to have lots of memories from here and video as well, and secondly to share with the rest of the world. So I'm at my hotel. This is my second day here. I arrived yesterday, but the weather was really really bad and I was really tired after traveling, so I didn't really do much. I will insert now a quick room tour from yesterday because now it's already a mess, and I'm getting ready to go do something. I'm going to the Burj Khalifa at 2 o'clock, but it's only 9:30, so I will see what I'm doing in my free time. See you later. Just been to the mosque, which is now behind me, and now I'm just gonna go see the beach real quick, and then I'm going to the mall to see the Burj Khalifa. I'm not used to vlogging, so I'm getting the camera pretty close to my face. So I was trying to find the beach, which obviously is closed and there's a lot of construction around, so I suppose all I'm left to do is go find a taxi and find the mall, I suppose. I still have 2.5 hours to kill before I go see Burj Khalifa, but I'm not sure if I have to wait in the queue or not, so we shall go and shall see.
Depende. Who got this? Come on, little. Got it, incredibly good. Yeah.
Behind that is a shark. We call them non-sharks. For this type has no teeth, though they eat food like a baby. This one here.
No, they're food.
Wow. And this other fish, they call them trevallies. They look like tuna, the big ones. They're the one moving around. And the yellow ones, we call them golden trevallies, the yellow fish.
I just got back to the room. I'm really, really tired after all this walking today, so I'm probably just gonna have dinner, have a bath, and then call it a night. Tomorrow I'm going to Atlantis, the water park, and I'm not really sure what footage I got today because I'm obviously not a very good vlogger. I was filming but not talking because there's lots and lots of people and I'm a bit shy to talk to the camera in front of everybody else, if that makes sense. Anyway, so far I think Dubai is amazing. I really, really enjoy it. And by the way, check out this picture. It looks like I have blue eyes. Like, my contacts are so good. Nice. Yeah, that was from inside the aquarium. I'm pretty sure by now you would have seen some footage from earlier in the video. But yeah, I guess I will see you tomorrow. Bye!